Linux is one of the most important technologies to an IT professional today. If you're using the internet, you're interfacing with Linux in some form or another. Most large companies make use of it in their data centers. My name is Ricardo Da Costa, and I'm a Linux instructor at Red Hat. I've been involved with Linux technologies for 20 years, and I've been teaching with Red Hat for 4 years. I've traveled all around the world advocating Linux and open source software. In this course, students will learn how to perform basic systems administration commands through hands-on training using Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7. Students looking to acquire skills that will make them job-ready should learn the distribution of Linux that most enterprises actually use and implement in production systems. As the second largest contributor to the Linux kernel, Red Hat is used by more than 90% of the Fortune Global 500. Generic courses often fail to incorporate real-world scenarios and use cases that makes Red Hat content particularly valuable. This is a basic introductory course. We're going to have a look at how Linux is organized. We're also going to have a look at some of the more basic systems administration commands. And I'm going to demonstrate these things to you, and you can practice them at home in your own time.